Yo everyone, it's Darmin, and welcome back to The Division. In the last episode, we took down the cleaners, kind of. We took down Joe Farrow. I say kind of because there actually was an episode between this one and the last one. I actually am not going to upload that one. I'm in the midst of being sick right now, to put it bluntly. And the last episode, the bonus episode, as I had dubbed it, was just me not being very cohesive, being just sick and all, and I couldn't deal. I was like, I can't put that out. That's just, I go into the dark zone, which was fun because I hadn't been in there since the beta, but to just give like a quick summary of exactly what happened, we went in, we got our first extraction, and then we kill someone just for the fun of it, and we end up getting teabagged and murdered within moments after. So, it wasn't all that much of a fun time in there. We're gonna get this.
Now that's what I call an improvement, Agent.
There we go.
You should charge more.
We got some. We got a bunch of upgrades. I just knew that we needed to get a bunch of this done. Do we have any fabric in here? Hey, one piece of fabric. Another big thing. Before we go over the next mission we're going to get into, I was given a blueprint for, this was the main draw of the bonus episode, besides being level 19, spoilers, I got this blueprint, and I actually went and crafted it. That is the one drawback of not being able to show you that video. It's been a week and a half since I've played this game, and I'm still not really over my sickness. But basically, I ran out of backlog, and so come Sunday, I wouldn't have had a video for you guys, and I couldn't do that. Couldn't do that to you guys, so even with my sickness, why can we not see me? I was gonna go over some of the cool items we've gotten. We got a slouchy hat, which I'm totally all about. We got some soft all-weather pants on. We have a bunch of scarves, and I think this is actually what we got. The walnut thermal gaiter is what we got from the, we got that from the Dark Zone. But we're gonna keep the Shima, or however you pronounce it, on. And with that, really, I've cleared out the, I said this in the last video, but just because I know none of you will see it unless I have a change of heart, all of the intel is completely cleared out. From here to here. This one's glitched. I have gotten it. This one I found out you can't actually get until you've completed every story mission. So, with us being level 19, let's go take on, I believe it's, yes, this one. We're gonna go do this one on hard mode. Change it to hard. And then let's select it, and we can't fast travel there. But we can fast travel here. Just kidding, guys. Of course we can fast travel here with the power of editing. We've now made it to Times Square, and we are going to fix this power relay.
Careful.
This episode is basically me getting my butt kicked, probably, and just going over some things that's happened over this past week. Being sick is not fun, let me just reiterate that. I can't even believe, I just did three episodes of Far Cry, and that one was right when I was starting to feel a little bit better, but I happened to get worse again, and my throat is, hopefully you can't tell, but it feels really hoarse right now. You guys haven't seen this weapon, so we're gonna go in with the new weapon real quick.
Jesus.
Here we go. And take him out. It melts, but it doesn't melt quite fast enough. We got a lot of enemies to deal with, but we have a new type of marksman's rifle too. It's not quite as fast as our previous one. Oh yeah, look at that. We're still not doing that much damage. This is gonna be a rough one, guys. Will we do this without dying? Nope, because shotguns. Shotguns are the bane of my existence. This guy just runs in. I'm kind of speechless right now. The shotgunners are vicious. Get him. Just get the final health. Oh my goodness. I'm not a fan of shotguns. in this game for NPCs, because I instantly, apparently, just have the mental capacity to not dodge. I just sit there and take it, which obviously is not how you play a shooter game. No, not again. What? Two hits? I didn't even have a chance. Let's go with a different approach. We're going to go so far. We're going to go over here. Let's... I don't know how we do this, guys. Right there. And hopefully, please die. Okay. Reload. Come on, we need to get a couple kills right now. What's hitting me? No, it hurts so bad. I didn't reload? Are you kidding me, game? Okay. We can see basically everybody. Okay. This is it. No, please stop missing. Huh, this is what happens when you don't play a game for a week. Yeah, run at me. Run at me. Oh, it hurts. Oh, it's bad. This is a bad. There are so many people here. Okay. We have grenades. Use them. Reload. Why is the gun not reload? Please stay away. It's so bad. Oh my goodness. I will complete this area and I will see you when that's been done. Okay, we have everyone but this one marksman down. So we're gonna go in for the kill. We can do this. We can do this! No, we're not going to let this man kill us. We're so close. Shoot him through the little crack. Shoot him! That really doesn't count. He is such a good shot. This is unbelievable. I am not ready for this, apparently. Okay, keep running. Keep on running. Keep on moving. We got this. We're gonna play the slow game, apparently. Like, the extremely slow game. The painfully agonizing slow game. Oh my goodness, that took 10 minutes. This is going just... This is the grandioso way to restart the comeback of my Division playthrough. I can't even tell you any fun stories.
Just flip the switch. I swear, that'll do it.
Paul Rhodes, let me tell you, this is an awful mission already. I'm leaving. I'm running
right,
so fast.
Down.
Is that the
now
end of the mission?
Work on that transformer without
nope,
getting fried.
Of course not.
Sorry, Rhodes. I need to commandeer this mission. Before the CCTV feed dropped, I ID'd the bodies in that room as Division agents.
Ooh.
Agent, your other tasks are on hold until we figure out what happened.
Hey, let's do this. I was about to say, can I not hop over? So, guys, is that a bad guy?
There's a police substation nearby. I'm sending you its location.
Okay.
You should have the feeds from those subway CCTVs.
Yep. This is. Be careful out there. You're telling me. I can't see anything. I'm dead. I might be dead. Why are you not reloading? That is the bane of my game right now. Also, my ammo is super duper limited. Hello. I'm glad you're right there. If you weren't there, I would have an easy time doing this mission, let me tell you. Holy cow. No, please. Let's go hide for a second. Let's go hide. We have no med packs. Okay, guys. While I'm dying, I can tell you a fun story. While I was sick, I was at the local Outback, and I'm really glad that happened, guys.
Additional hostiles detected.
Okay, guys, we're back to where we started. I'm in a bit of a better position? Not really, though. Like, super not really, but we'll see. I'm not doing any better than I was. I have more grenades and I have a couple more health packs this time around, but as I was trying to say, I was at a Outback Steakhouse a couple days ago, as of this recording, and the service, long story short, the service was so bad that I got more than half of my bill taken off. There's a sniper on the roof. Oh, good golly, Miss Molly. This is a great predicament we got ourselves in. Pop your head up. Oh my goodness. So wait for these guys to come up at me. And then we gotta take care of this sniper, like, immediately. One more, please. Okay, he's down. Your marksmanship is on point. Let me tell you. I'm impressed and also so scared I'm gonna heal even though I really didn't want to. Now where? Oh, it hurts. It hurts. It hurts. This entire mission is like cringeworthy. I don't know if we're gonna get through this. Oh, this guy. Oh boy, I'm speechless. Normally I can converse and have at least some sort of thought behind my process of thought, but not this episode. I'm honestly at a loss of how I'm supposed to deal with all these enemies. Not the right gun, not the right gun. Okay, please kill him or miss all your shots. Okay, he's over here. We can take care of him. We got him. No, 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 yes. No, 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 yes, except even more enemies. Kill him. Okay. We have a sort of easy ground. There's a restock, but where are the enemies? Okay. Okay. We got this. We'll take them from afar. The Outback, I don't know. They messed up my fiance's order. They messed up my order. It was just a big mess. Like, really bad. The main thing, they forgot about our order. They came back, they were saying, oh, your order will be done in like 20 minutes. 20 minutes later, oh, you know, the ticket wasn't even put in, your meal is just now being made. So we ended up spending about an hour and a half at dinner that night. It was a lovely time to be sick and everything. So yeah, we're playing the long game. We got a sniper all the way out here, so I think we can grab. Oh wait, we have, yeah. This is not a good guy to be fighting or have up close with us. But we got this guy first. First things first, take out the sniper and not die. Okay, heal. Heal, move up. He doesn't know we've moved up, hopefully. Yeah, one more. One more, one more! He's dead. Hey. Hey, shock grenade. This should put him in some sort of lock for a brief moment. Or he's really good at dodge rolling. So that's the thing. I should be better at shooting. Alright guys, I died two more times to get to this spot. But I think I may have found a better strategy. Possibly. I guess we'll see in a moment. It's working a little bit. I don't know what happened to that guy. It's working a little bit better. I haven't died yet, I guess, is the one like great thing about it. We haven't taken care of any of the snipers, but I was like, we've been here for like 15 minutes not saying anything. I should probably address or at least speak to myself because I'm freaking out over here. Oh, okay. He is all about running right into me. I have a feeling a lot of them are gonna be like that, which that is the one very nervous thing. If that yellow barred guy comes in here, I'm practically dead though. Also, you shouldn't miss all of your shots, because that is very not advised. We should try using blind fire like this. It's dangerous. Yeah, yellow bar guy, run away. This is actually really useful. Oh, don't run in here. I mean, don't run in here at all. Please leave. You scare me. Don't throw a grenade. Cover you. You're dead. No, 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 I'm not dead. You're dead. I survived it. Okay, we just have this guy, this is one of the snipers, actually. We can beat him to it. Yeah, we got this, guys. Indoors is obviously a lot better. Also, that sniper, I believe, is a one-shot kill. It killed me really fast earlier. I think my second death, I died extremely fast. Let's see where they are. We have one threat, this sniper up here. Let's take care of him. Yes,
all right.
I did it. It only took a I'm at 25 minutes, and I don't know how much of it I have to cut out. We have a new mask. I needed one.
You sure she's done with you?
The Warren Gate Ven. Let's find it. More enemies already. This is crazy. Can I just skim past them, please?
Warren Gate. That's the power.
I don't know. What level are they?
Yeah.
But those never long, let's just take care of them.
They never happened, which means the parts, like the box, are still sitting on that van.
Get rid of the shotgun guy!
If you're available.
Let's go. Oh, I was about to say, I was scared. Oh, we have a lot more. This is a bad. Let's go. Heal. Ow, it hurts. It hurts. Is anyone coming up here? Hey, got a new item that I'm not in need of yet. Come up here. Come up here. But don't miss all the shots, otherwise you're gonna die, Darmin. We don't want that. That is prohibited. In any more. When we get to the boss, you may die plenty of times. I got a feeling I will, so keep on running and keep on missing. We got this though. I'm so glad to be back playing, and my throat isn't necessarily terrible at this point. I hope you guys can't even tell that it's hurt, but I do have coughing fits, and like, not thankfully, but oh, put your pistol away, silly boy. Put your submachine gun away, silly boy. That was a lovely shot. I'm glad I took it. Huh! And did we get the hit? I don't know. Seems like we're clear. This was silly of me. Let's go heal myself right away. So where is the Warren Gate van? Bad guys? Good guys. I'm gonna assume it's near the... I don't know. Where the heck is it? Is that it? Is this just the big truck? Or what am I missing? Is it this van? Yeah. Oh, more picking up the...
What you gonna do with that fuse box is plug it into the transformer.
Oh boy. Where are the enemies?
And if we're lucky and all this works...
Actually, I can do this to
light back up like
find out perfectly. Oh, they're just sliding around? Okay.
Hope you lifted that right. You throw out your back tote in that thing.
Yeah. Okay. Yep, we're listening. Not really. We're very nervous right now. Oh, back up. Back up. I don't know what that was, but flashbang, we got this guy. He's dead. He's mine. Okay, back up a little bit. I feel like being a bit backed up over just having cover is like this is a bit smarter, more smart. Please, no! He's got a shotgun and I have nothing. I'm dead. How did you not die? Oh boy. Okay, guys, we're back. Hopefully, I got a feeling there's gonna be more enemies after this. But okay, stick your head out. Let's go. Get to this. We'll grab the clothing in a little bit. We have so far to walk. Not very far, but we have a bit of a walk ahead of us. We can pick up the military pants on our way. Okay. We've passed the first barrage of enemies. I'm expecting another one relatively soon. Where are you having me walk? Oh, please drop it. Drop the bomb. So let's utilize blind fire. We already took out more than half. He can see me. That's so silly that I'm holding right, but you won't turn. Let's get over here. Yep, oh, yellow barred, hey. I can't see what I'm shooting, but I'm shooting it. He's almost dead. That is beautiful. Blind fire for the death. Okay. Last guy, ooh, trying to flank me. I wasn't even, not even paying attention. Don't put on that. Okay. He's shooting at us. I forgot I had a scope for this SMG. That's pretty nice. Let's heal. I meant to use my not that, but... Yeah, drop that. Yotch. That was silly of me to say, but he's dead. And let's go. Whatever. We're making progress and we're not dying. That's really what counts. I'm just so jittery from don't drop it, please. I forgot you can actually hold. I never talked about this and I never realized it till some of the encounters. I can actually walk and shoot my pistol if I wanted, which I'm not going to, but I'm almost out of ammo. Yeah, we're backing up so far right now, guys. We're gonna keep going. We're gonna just go all the way back here. I don't have any. I shouldn't say I don't have any, but I have very little SMG, and that does not bode well. Let's just take care of this yellow-barred fool. Gosh, this is crazy right now. Jeez Louise! Run and duck for cover. I have no health. They're following me relentlessly. Can we talk about this? I'm dead. There's no way. Oh, if you'd have a med pack, that'd be beautiful. That's a med kit. That is a med kit. Let's keep going. We gotta make it back to, like, a refill or a restock station. We're just taking so much fire right now. It's crazy. I can't believe they're just not giving up. Oh my goodness. What can I do? What can Darmin do? Anyone got any suggestions? Oh my god, there are four of them. We're gonna go back into the freaking police station and hide out. We can restock. This is the silliest thing I've ever done, but we're going. We're gonna survive this mission. We're not restarting or anything. We'll go in here and snipe for a little bit, and then after they're dead, I mean, oh my goodness. Where are they? Can I see them? No threats, they ran away. Okay. They didn't run away, but maybe they're limited to where they can go? I can't really see him. He must have gave up on finding me, but we can take him out from afar. Ooh, we do like no damage, yo. Anyone else seeing how little damage we were doing? Okay. I'll cut out to when we're down to just a few of these guys, and hopefully I don't die. So we're down to the yellow barred enemy, and I'm probably gonna do another cut right here because it seems like they can't get to me, which is very cheap, but considering how far we've been into this mission and how long we've been doing it, we'll move up a little bit. I don't know if they can still shoot, but I know I knew that there was four enemies and I had only killed two, so I was wondering where the last one was, but we can see his little dot. Yeah, basically they just run back and forth into position. It's quite funny. This guy, excuse my snorting, he just appeared in the mix, so we'll try and take them both out. They're, like I said, they're not doing anything, they're just basically running around, which they need much better AIs, I suppose, but yep, now he's gonna run. And they don't regain health or anything, so boy, I lucked out. Also, can we get a hit? Let's try and get that guy. He is near dead. And the vision was so blurry, I did not expect to get that hit anyway. So we'll cut back when, like the last hit. And you'll see that, that's for sure. We're actually moving up. I just realized what time it is, and I have to get going so soon. I'm kind of nervous if I'm gonna be able to do this. I'm gonna try though. I want to hit him so bad with this. Oh no, I may have made a terrible mistake in coming up fighting this guy head on. We're gonna go for it though. Okay, pop your head up. Yeah, drop it. We got this. We're good, guys. We made it. We've cleared out this wave like a million miles away, but we did it. Ah, kind of sweaty. I bet we still have more to this mission to do, and it's just basically gonna be all these cuts. Here you go, buddy. Take whatever you need. I don't need it. Don't drop anything, though. I didn't want anything. Yeah, I was gonna have a heart attack, too, if I died. This mission, we haven't even broke the surface. We probably have a lot more. Where is it? Okay, it's over here. I see where we have to bring it, though. If this was the end of it, I would be surprised. But you never know. I mean, I expect bosses every single time. But I guess I haven't done a secure... Is this a tech mission? I haven't done very many tech missions, so I suppose I can't say if this will be the end or not. If it is, I mean, more power to me. I would be elated if it just said mission completed. Oh, no! Don't defend the area. I'm so bad at it. You're gonna have to hold out there for a second. No. Powers up properly. Please don't make me.
It's an exposed position. The Rikers aren't stupid.
This is it. This is the no respawn.
You did on the way in.
Where?
They're gonna be out for blood.
Where can I go and hide? There's nowhere to hide. Warning. Yeah, warning, hostiles. I from where though? from across the map. Oh, I'm so I'm boner-owned, guys. Wish me luck. You did reload gun? Are you kidding me? Oh, finish him. Stop missing. Oh, what are you doing, game? Oh, kill him. And scan. Scan for enemies. Can you see him? You can't even see him. Come on, game. Don't do this to me. Oh, I'm not ready for this. This mission is... Okay. Single shot. Is he coming around? He is. He's coming around. My nose is starting to run. I'm getting all nervous and stuff. Okay, hop here. No. No, you're not supposed to be there. Oh, but we finished him. I didn't expect. We got this. No, please stop missing all your shots. What are you doing? Don't just lean. Don't be all cool guy. Oh, snap. I don't know where we're going now. We're getting up close, I guess. I'm so nervous, guys. I just want to complete this mission. Stop rambling. I'm dead. There's a guy running in on me. I know it. I have no way to heal. No, nothing. Okay. No! No! Why'd you run? Okay, guys. So, I've taken cover in their actual spawn zone. So, hopefully, this goes over well. I have no idea how it's gonna go. I'm just sitting in here waiting, practically, for someone or any of them to run in here. I don't know why I threw that grenade. I damaged them? What? So, we go blind fire, we stun them, and then we go in for the kill. Oh, this is not good. This is not good at all. Okay, you come in here. Yeah, I like this. I like this strat a lot. Come on in. The water is fine. I don't know. I'm not really defending the objective per se. I'm more protecting myself, but it's working, I guess. Okay. Walk. Ah, yeah. I probably should reload, but yeah, we got it.
Additional hostiles.
No! This is not good. This is an awful idea. So maybe this may work if the people behind me don't attack, but it's very likely that I'm about to die. Okay, jump over. Oh my goodness, this is working? How is this working? Don't come in here. This is mine. If any more spawn, then I'm probably going to die. Okay, let's get over here. How many do we have? Two, hopefully? I'm hoping. Three? Okay, I can deal. Blind fire. And then stand up. This is not good. Okay, he's standing still. We got this.
Additional
nope! Now I'm dead. Now I'm dead. Okay, run away. What are you doing? Just run away from me. Please stay I'm running out of ammo. I'm so silly. I can't believe I didn't think of that. I missed. Oh boy, we have a lot of enemies. We have a plethora of enemies, if you will. Okay. Taking baby shots. Taking baby shots every once in a while. Okay, nope. Heal. I missed the headshot. There we go. There's one. I really wish I could shoot you through that. Okay, we have five enemies. Don't do anything crazy. Darmin, play this safe. Oh, please reload. This is lovely. I like to see that. Okay, sick. Where? Oh, the sniper. I can't move. I have literally no health. I got so scared right there. This is it. We can do this. Okay, I see him. I see him now. Come on out. Stick your pretty little head out. Ooh, you too. I wish everybody stuck their head out right now. I wish I could see the sniper's head, but slingshot. I don't like you, but we're taking him out. We have three enemies left. We have slingshot, the final boss of the area. No, no, no. Dude, they're teaming up on me. They're teaming up on me. Good. Four enemies. Okay. So we have a bit more than I thought. But the moment one of them comes in here, I will 100% pop off my I'll take out my SMG to finish whoever comes in here. The slingshot, I want to get rid of his goonies, if you will. But oh, damn it. Thought I had him. This sniper over here too. There's no real good place to go, except over the counter. Get over here. So now we've lessened the amount of people that can see me, I think, by a good amount. Can he see me? He can see me. He can most definitely see me. Now he can't. Now we're good. Please get the shot. There's one. Oh, oh shit. Slingshot. What are you doing? Okay. Get down, game! Game, he didn't get down. I was about to freak out. I was scared. Okay. There's two sniper shots will kill me instantly, so. Yeah. There's one sniper down. Get him. Stop the shots. Stop the shots. We have a while till we can heal again, so. Yep. He missed. He missed his shot. Now it's our turn. Dead. We took him out, guys. We took him out. Don't die now. This is the coup de grace. If we can survive this, just play safe. Just play so safe. I'm not... Look at me. Oh, I'm gonna use the new SMG, and then I'm sticking to the marksman's rifle still. It's really... It's all it's cracked up to be. Take him out, please. Oh, I can get that. Got him. Last guy. Last guy. We're done. We have completed Times Square Power Relay with a stuffy nose. We got a bunch of stuff.
It looks like Times Square again.
It looks like I barely survived and a well-deserved level up. Hard mode is like boner hard. That's how hard that shit was. I'm in awe that we actually did it. Let's go pick up this loot bag. Is it upstairs? It looks like it was up here. We didn't talk anything. We basically just gasped and prayed we got a hit. But let's go, before we end this off, did we get a new marksman's rifle? Light machine gun, submachine gun. I mean, these do a hell of a lot more than my current weapon does. But I already have an SMG. We'll figure out what we want to do in the next episode. So stay tuned.
Agent, we recovered some CCTV footage.
We have a
shows what happened to at least some of our colleagues.
Okay,
in the first
come
wave.
On, hurry up.
Let me do it.
Be more determined.
Do I just hold this?
Mark my words, this ain't the whole story.
There it was. Let's view the Riker CCTV. And that was it. Stay tuned for the next episode where we take down... Oh my goodness, I'm not excited. So hard. When we take down Amherst apartment. Bye!